For your last event, the talent was out of this world and the marketing was on point. But just when you thought you were set to pull off the hottest event of the year, nobody bought tickets. It's like they always say, it takes a village. When you want the masses to come to your event, you need more than a sleek ticketing page and big dreams. You need a pre-sale hype and a full-fledged ambassador program. Get ready to sell out your next event and stay tuned for today's product showcase. What is going on, Sumolings? It's Jay here with AppSumo, and today we're talking about PromoTix, a powerful ticketing, marketing, and streaming software solution that helps event organizers sell more tickets and receive more registrations for their events. There is a whole lot to cover, so let's just jump right in by creating our first event. Kick things off by adding a catchy title, detailed description, and at least one high-quality image. Then tag your co-producers, performers, and industry for additional visibility. Next, we're gonna select the event type. There's in-person, secured streaming, in-person with secured streaming, and unsecured streaming if you'd like to use your own streaming service. Let's say I want to create an in-person event, and I also want to live stream it. I'll go with the third option. Because my event uses video, I'm going to select the video quality, either standard definition, HD, or if you really want to make it pop, 4K. Next, let's set up the tickets. Add quantities, prices, and ticket descriptions. Then opt to include tax, a refund policy, and support email for ticket buyers. PromoTix works with Stripe for credit card processing, so connect your Stripe account to begin selling. I can add required fields for checkout and put a time limit on ticket purchases to create a sense of urgency and convert more sales. So once everything looks good in the preview, hit publish and share your event with your audience directly from the event page. But here's the thing, PromoTix isn't your run-of-the-mill event host. Your event hype will be off the charts thanks to contest registration pages, a fully loaded ambassador program, and your very own branded event app. Let's dive into these awesome features. Start building the contest registration page by selecting your event and the primary ticket type, and PromoTix will begin building your page. Here in the preview, click on the icons throughout the page to customize the text to your liking and adjust the dates of the sale. Once it's good to go, publish the page in one click and begin sharing it with your audience. And now that those sales are rolling in, it's time to check out how well your page is performing. Monitor orders in real time, check out the most popular ticket type, and find out which of your fans converted. When you want to intensify the hype even more, PromoTix will help you build your ambassador program that can help promote one event or many. Create social media tasks and street promotional tasks to spread the word and incentivize these tasks with awards. Next up, it's recruitment time. Recruit ambassadors from within the PromoTix network. Simply view their profile, which features their accomplishments for other organizers, and see if they're the right choice for you. After you've built your squad, you can get detailed insights into the program, see what's been shared, and how much revenue you're taking in. And now it's time to really wow your guests with a custom-branded mobile app. Apps can be for a single event or multiple ones. Say in case you have a venue with multiple events, and it takes just a 7-step process to create. Let's roll through them. You'll enter the app details and a header image or video background that loops continuously. Then, spotlight your brand and content by linking social pages and connecting the RSS feed for your blog to include the mobile app. For single event apps, you'll include the event stages and schedule for the event. Plus, set performers and performance times for each so your guests always know what's up. Then, make sure your guests know where they're going by uploading any location maps that might be helpful. PromoTix also includes form templates for your patrons to submit through the mobile app. Last up, customize the colors, page titles, menu items, and onboarding screens so everything looks and feels exactly the way you want it to. Once you're happy, hit submit to send out your masterpiece to app stores for review. You can check on the status in the mobile apps tab. All right, drum roll please. It's showtime. Check your audio and video equipment ahead of time. Look and sound good? Then it's time to broadcast. Attendees for virtual events can enter through the event page and submit their unique ticket IDs for access. And boom, the rest is up to you. Wow your attendees with your presentations or performances and engage with online guests via the chat room. Get more out of your event platform than just ticketing. Host an event that's guaranteed to pop off with PromoTix. But just when you thought you were set to pull off the hottest event of the year, nobody bought tickets. So let's jump right in by Let's Be Time. And now it's time to really wow your guests with a Nicolas Cage impression. Okay, let's take a minute here and think about life. I can't do it. Grab your scuba tank. We're going underwater.